Today we are at Lotus House, and this is a safe place for homeless women and children that provides them with an opportunity, with a space, so that women can work and get back on their feet. This is a very special gratitude event. Today we're celebrating International Women's Day. I'm celebrating my birthday doing this, and I am so blessed and grateful because I wanted to do something different this year, and this is giving me that opportunity. Plus, MONAT is sponsoring the whole thing. We brought products, stylists, food, gifts, and these girls are being pampered during the whole day, and they are feeling beautiful and empowered, so that's pretty cool.
One day, you woke up and then everything gone, but I'm ready.
Thanks to MONAT, we can give these women the pampering that they need so they can go take on the world.
This is a dream come true. Our thought was to create a place of transformation and to give women the opportunity to heal and be nurtured and nourished and open their hearts again. That's what we see here today behind you.
I am so proud to be able to say that MONAT helps women everywhere to feel beautiful, to feel their best through kindness, empowerment, but most importantly, through gratitude.
Thank you, MONAT.